Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Okay, so class first. This is your EVS activity class. Okay, this is your EVS activity class. Alright, so children, today we are going to do an activity. It's very interesting activity. Okay, and our activity name is Air Has Weight. Okay, what is the name of our activity? Air has weight. Okay, means हवा में भी weight होता है, mass होता है. Is that clear? Okay, so air has weight. So children, we have done the chapter air. Okay, हमने EVS में air chapter पढ़ा था. So उसमें हमने क्या पढ़ा? Air has weight, air has mass. Okay, and air is everywhere. हवा हर जगह होती है. Okay, so we will do an activity of air has weight. Now let's start. Okay children, so firstly you have to need things for this activity. First is two balloon. Okay, aapko kya kya cheeze chahiye is activity ke liye? Two balloon, a stick, okay, ek seedhi stick, a pin and thread, dhaga. Okay, so we need these things for this activity. Two balloon, a stick, a pin and thread. Alright, now let's start our activity. Okay children, here are two balloons. Okay, these two balloons are equal. Ye dono balloons kya hai aapke? Equal. Okay, these two balloons are equal and the stick are balanced. Okay, stick is balanced. Stick kya hai aapke? Bilkul balanced hai. Okay, look at here like this. Alright, now we will pierce the balloon with a pin. Okay, हम क्या करेंगे? एक पिन से इसे पियर्स करेंगे. अनिशा कम है बेटा, नाउ चिल्ड्रेन व्हाट विल वी डू? हम क्या करेंगे? वी विल पियर्स द बैलून विद अ पिन. ओके, हम एक पिन से इसे पियर्स करेंगे. इज दैट क्लियर? लाइक bang. What happened children? Look at here. What happened children? This balloon has gone down. Kya ho gaya ye balloon? Niche aa gaya. Now go Anisha, go to your seat. Look at here. What happened with the balloon? Ye stick
niche aa
gaya. Yes. Why? Because air has weight. Okay? Air mein kya hota hai? Weight hota hai. The balloon has gone down. The balloon which is still intact is filled with air, okay, and is therefore heavier than the balloon which has burst. Okay, जैसे ही ये balloon का burst हुआ, फट गया ये balloon, तो आपका क्या हो गया? ये balloon नीचे आ गया, like this. Why? Because इसमें air filled है, okay, and air has weight, air में weight होता है, so balloon has gone down. Okay, so children, this shows that air has weight. इससे हमें पता चलता है, इससे हमें क्या पता चला? This shows that air has weight. कि air में भी weight होता है, हवा में भी weight होता है. Is that clear, children?
Yes,
so this is your EVS activity. Now you have to do like this same. Okay?